Good morning and happy Sunday. My name is Ashley Dory and I'm the Children's Director with First United Methodist Church. I'm so happy that you're joining me this week. I'd like to start off and say Happy Mother's Day to any mothers who might be watching with your children. I hope you have a great day. Last week we read from the book of Acts and we talked about the early Christians and how they believed that they were of one heart and one mind and how they shared everything together. This week our story again comes from the book of Acts and it goes a little bit deeper with the early Christians and how they were servants and how they were servants for one another and they loved serving their community, their churches. And it really made me think about our church and how we have such a congregation that serves one another and serves the community that we live in. So this story today comes from Acts chapter 6, and it's verses 1 through 7. And it's a story of seven men who were chosen to help serve food. It kind of reminds me of what we might think of as a food pantry. And served food to the community. So if you have your Bible, I'd love for you to follow along with me. Again, it's Acts chapter 6, verses 1 through 7, and it says, "The Christian community was growing so fast, and the disciples could not keep up. The disciples held a meeting. 'It is our job to tell people about Jesus,' said the disciples. 'We cannot feed the widows and the poor, and still have time to teach about Jesus. We need help. Select seven believers who are wise and good. These seven people will feed the widows and help the poor.' The other believers were happy the disciples chose to find some help. 'We would like to choose these seven believers: Stephen, Philip, Prochorus, Nicanor, Timon, Parmenas, and Nicholas,' said the community. The disciples said a prayer for the seven chosen and sent them to serve others." So this is a story about serving one another. And right from the beginning, Christians were following Jesus' example by serving others. I want you to think about how you might be able to serve in your church and in your community. Even you as a child are able to serve. I have an activity today. And if you have a piece of paper, that's all you need to do. That's all you need to do this activity. And I want you to write down the names of the seven helpers. I want you to think about seven ways that you can serve, whether it's in your community or in your church. Maybe it's making cards for people in your community, or maybe it's praying for those in your community or in your church. Volunteering, greeting. And then I want you to think of seven people that you could pray for. Those are easy things that you can do to serve and have a servant's heart. Before we go, let's look at our Bible verse that we're doing right now. It says, "They were all filled with the Holy Spirit." And this comes from the book of Acts, chapter 2, verse 4. Before we go, I'd like to say a prayer. So please bow your head and pray with me. Dear God, thank you for giving us so many ways to serve you and to serve one another. Amen. Thank you for joining me this week. I hope you have a great week. And all you mothers, I hope you have a wonderful Mother's Day. Thank you.